I'm glad you came to part 2 of this video of me creating a full face of makeup using only viral TikTok products. Next, we're moving on to the Charlotte Tilbury Hollywood highlighter wand. I almost lost a brain cell saying that. I mean, my face looks stunning right now. Next, I don't have the L'Oreal Infallible Powder Foundation in front of me, but the Makeup Revolution one is essentially the same thing. So we're gonna go ahead and set some of my face with it. We're gonna set my face with a Rare Beauty setting spray. I don't know about you, but it was all over my For You page. Next for the brows, we're obviously gonna be using this So Brow technique thing. The brows are all done and they're looking absolutely amazing. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and create a very simple eyeshadow look. And obviously for the mascara, we're gonna be using the Maybelline Sky High. Next for the lips, we're gonna be going in with the Ulta Beauty Lip Oil. This is hands down the best lip oil on the market. And here's the final look. Let me know what other TikTok products I should try.
Maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that. Now I don't want your sympathy. I just want myself back before you found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. You left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. You always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true.
I'm about to show you probably one of the prettiest lipsticks that I have ever seen. And it's a Beauty Boulevard Glitter Lips. And if it makes my lips look this pretty, I'm literally gonna cry. Today I'm gonna be testing out this red one. So it comes with a clear lip oil that I think is going to act as an adhesive to the glitter. And then we've got the loose glitter and a little applicator. First, I'm going to apply the gloss. It literally feels like I put an eyelash glue all over my lips. Now that it turned clear, I'm going to go ahead and apply the glitter. Alright, so far it's looking really pretty. Wow, I have never seen anything quite like this before. This right here is hands down the prettiest my lips have ever looked. I'm definitely obsessed with this product. As you can see, today we're doing my makeup in a little bit of a different location. And let me show you my view. Wow, I mean, this is absolutely amazing. I'm currently in Hawaii for a vacation and I decided to do a little get ready with me. First, we can't forget the sunscreen, and I'm using the Super Good Glow Screen. For the foundation, I'm going to go in with Glowish by Huda Beauty. This is like a super, super lightweight but very glowy skin tint. I mean, look at the difference. This side looks super natural but very pretty. I'm going to go ahead and apply a little bit of concealer. Now, I want to keep everything super natural, so next we're going to be going in with all cream products. For my brush and bronzer, we're going to be using Makeup by Mario. Wow, this bronzer looks amazing. Setting my face with these two powders. The Fenty one under the eyes and the Charlotte Tilbury one all over the face. For highlighter, I'm going to use my new Holy Grail by Makeup by Mario in shade Pearl. Look at how stunning this highlighter looks. I'm obsessed. Now I need some pop of color in my waterline, so I'm going to go in with this yellow eye pencil. The eyeshadow is done. Now we're going to use the Rare Beauty setting spray. And if you need to go and get one thing, it's going to be this guy right here. Absolutely amazing. And here's the final look. Super glowy, but still natural. But also, like, look at that view. She's pretty. It is finally the month of June, and you know what that means? Pride Month. Which means that I will be doing a lot of rainbow looks. Today, we're going to go ahead and try to recreate this beautiful rainbow look. Like, this thing looks stunning. So let's get into it. First, as always, we're gonna prime my eyes. For the eyeshadow, we're gonna go in with the NYX Ultimate Brights Palette. Using a small blending brush, I'm gonna go ahead and apply every single color of rainbow along my crease. And before I forget, I am gonna go ahead and put these little stars in my inner corners. Wow, so far this color payoff is really there. Now here's what we're looking like so far. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up my crease and cut it with a white concealer. Next, I'm going to go ahead and blend out this harsh edge. Next, I'm going to go ahead and add some glitter, a black liner, and we'll finally be done. And here's the final look. A lot of you guys also asked me what I think is a very good rainbow eyeshadow palette, and honestly, this one is very affordable and really good as well.
left me was the day that I died.
Johnny, don't leave me. You said you'd love me forever. Honey, believe me.
Can we please just take a moment and take a look at this look? I mean, it's absolutely gorgeous. And obviously, as soon as I saw it, I knew I have to put it on my eyes. So let's do it. First, as always, I have to do my base. The base is done. We're gonna start gluing the tiny little rhinestones to my eye, and I'm gonna be using an eyelash glue to do that. And I'm gonna be working a pretty small section at a time. So far, it looks really pretty, but there's still a lot of chances of me messing it up. Wow, this looks stunning. No one told me that it's gonna take this long to do, though. And now we have to do the lower lash line. And here's the final look. I figured it was only right if my lips look as shiny as my eyes.
I hate school, but I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our